Meteorologist, using the latest technology to keep you ahead of the storm. And the only live Doppler radar, live Super Doppler HD.
Welcome back, everyone. Hope you're enjoying your Monday. Obviously, cloud cover out there. Most of the rain has moved on out, but a little drizzle still possible here and there. Temperatures, they're not going up much at 42 degrees with this cloud cover. We're only going to squeeze out mid-40s as the afternoon goes along. Winds out of the east at 6 miles an hour. Rainfall, sure nice to get some rain, though. Coon Rapids, 2,900ths of an inch, about a quarter of an inch. Jordan Creek Elementary, Blank Park Zoo, 2,200ths. Pella, 2/10 of an inch. Des Moines Christian, 1,800ths of an inch. So some rain in the rain bucket. Satellite and radar combined. You can see that system just kind of dropped out of the state and moved down to the south. Now down in Missouri, over towards St. Louis, western Illinois. And then another system upstream already bringing some precipitation into the Dakotas. That will slide here through here tomorrow. Not a great chance of rain with that, but could bring some rain up to Minnesota, even some snow up and through Wisconsin. Temperatures today, 46, Minneapolis 42, Green Bay, Chicago 46 degrees, 46 St. Louis. There is some warmer air out west, 60s, Rapid City, Dodge City, and eventually that will move our way a little later in the week. So one system moving out. Here comes that frontal boundary. You can notice precipitation with this. Best chance northeastern Iowa, but Wisconsin, even as far south as Sheboygan, could see some snow with that. On the back side of this system, a little bit of wind and then high pressure building in and setting us up for some fine weather as we move into midweek. So future cast, 6 o'clock tonight, still some cloud cover out there, although thinning off to the east. As we move into Tuesday, here's that system. There will be a chance of just some very, very light rain Tuesday morning. Best chance northeastern Iowa. Then that moves on through. Skies clear with some mid to late day sunshine. Clouds will fill in a bit Tuesday night before moving out as we head into Wednesday with mostly sunny skies then and temperatures starting to bump up out there. So your forecast for today, mid-40s, patchy drizzle, east winds 5 to 10. Tonight a chilly one out there, still mostly cloudy. 38 degrees, wind southeasterly at 5 to 10 miles an hour. 50s on the way Tuesday and Wednesday. Matter of fact, here's that election day forecast. Again, those early sprinkles along that boundary. Winds picking up. They'll go southwest to west and eventually northwest. High temperature, 55 degrees. Thursday's high, 57. And then, oh, here comes the warm-up. 60s on Friday. Saturday, 69. There is a great chance of precipitation Saturday night. Notice what happens on Sunday into the 40s, next Monday, 37. Wow. So a big old temperature swing first day of the week and a lot better in the second one.
So no excuse tomorrow not to get out and vote.
A little bit of wind, maybe a morning sprinkle, that's about it.
That's it. That shouldn't make a difference. All right.